The atmosphere inside the Bolshoi Ice Dome was the loudest yet for the men's ice hockey match between Russia and the USA in the preliminary round. The great Olympic rivalry between these teams meant huge interest in the Group A match. It would provide an exciting finish in the first shootout of the tournament. The opening goal came in the second period, and it's Russia's captain Pavel Datsyuk who nearly raises the roof. The officials decide to check the puck has crossed the line, and the goal stands. The USA press for an equaliser, and the goal is not long in coming. Cam Fowler gets the final touch after Phil Kessel's pass is helped on by James Van Riemsdyk. The puck went in off the skate, but not via a deliberate kick, so the goal is given. The USA would move in front nearly midway through the final period. Joe Pavelski fires in from Patrick Kane's pass. But Russia had a man advantage when Dustin Brown was sent to the penalty box. And they scored after just 18 seconds of their power play. Datsyuk with his second goal of the game. Here's the moment the home crowd thought Russia had scored a potentially winning goal. But replay showed the net had come slightly off its moorings and the officials ruled it out. Into 5 minutes of overtime and the first chance to Russia. Datsyuk almost scores his hat-trick, but Jonathan Quick saves with the pad. There's an even better chance for the Americans, but Patrick Kane is denied by Sergei Bobrovsky in the one-on-one. So this was the first match at Sochi 2014 to be decided by game-winning shots. Both teams would have three initial attempts on goal. First up, TJ Oshie for the States. It's the only goal in the first five attempts in the shootout. So Ilya Kovalchuk has to score for Russia to keep the match alive. Kovalchuk's goal means we head into sudden death. But after four rounds of sudden death, the team still can't be separated. So here goes Kovalchuk for Russia again. Quick saves with the glove. So Oshie has the chance to win it for the USA. And makes no mistake. Disappointment for the home supporters, but the USA moved to the top of Group A.